Hello everyone. This might be the last part of South Park. So please enjoy.
All right, the new kid's here. Morgan Freeman says he can help us stop Cartman. How do we stop him now? He's already been elected.
So you're ready to eat the 7-layer quesarito chipotle beefy nacho supreme? Now you must fart back in time to before Mitch Connor was sworn into office. You can do it. You just have to believe in yourself.
Christmas!
Happy holidays, y'all! Yeah, it's Christmas again. Let's get fucked up!
What the fuck?
We're too late. The new kid sent us forward in time to when Cartman is already mayor.
You have to take us back, new kid. Back to before this all happened.
It isn't working.
I think maybe the new kid has a fractured butthole. Fractured butthole? That's ridiculous.
Toolshed is right. We have to get the kid to a doctor fast.
Be careful, new kid. South Park is a really scary place on Christmas.
Oh, hey, boys. Merry Christmas. I'm so fucked up. I feel like it's been Christmas for a year. What'd they put in these drinks?
Mr. Mackey, there's cheese in your alcohol. You have to stop drinking.
No, but it's the holidays, boys. You guys, nothing wrong with a little drink on the...
Oh, God, it's them again!
Now, don't be scared, y'all. We're simply here to celebrate the coming of our Lord and Savior.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Hey, look, it's the vigilante the mayor told us about.
If we murder him, we get a prize.
Yay! Yay!
Mike.
New kid, put your faith in Jesus.
Pray to Christ, or we're all dead!
The new kid did it! Someone's coming!
Called Santa down from the sky. You killed my reindeer.
Ho, 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 yeah.
Hey, look, it's Santa Claus.
Santa Claus? Well, now maybe we can eat his flesh. Hail Satan.
Oh, you little fuck critters again, huh? Santa's gonna kick the shit out of you.
Shucks, we weren't expecting Santa to show up. Whatever will we do? We're in a bit of a bind, Rabbity.
Don't be sad, Barry. Shucks, I can just sacrifice myself.
Hooray!
Santa's about to go to town on your ass.
Ow! Satan will hear about this critter abuse.
Here comes Raccoonie.
Try that after you nibble out your eyeballs.
Get in there, new kid. Buttlord's really giving him shit.
Deer ticks.
Wow, Deary, great roasting.
Thanks, friends.
I hope you kids aren't squeamish, because things are about to get graphic.
Good. Oh, hot.
It's about damn time. Yeah.
Hey, I'm ready to kill again.
Feel the wrath of human kind.
Toolshed standing by to deliver a second lasering if needed.
Here we go. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Set and fight a fight!
You died a meaningless death, fiend.
Oh!
Together.
Top-notch lasering, dude. I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of lasers and burning! Take this. Oh, that takes it. We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works. That's better. You're up to bat, new kid. Older.
see if your skin is nice and soggy. Everything I do for you, Satan.
Go interrupt someone else's satanic ceremony, you silly goobers.
But in peace, vile human.
Freeze the Dark Lord! Tool shed! That's it, new kid. Keep them distracted.
Ho, 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 yeah!
Now that was a punching.
The human's warm body would make the perfect den. Run in hellfire, kids! You probably haven't met a fox with lasers before.
Hope you feel Satan's warmth.
You can take it, Butt Lord. DIY some justice. No weakness.
You'll pay for that, so swears the human kite.
Satan, Satan. Now I feel perfect. Well and true.
Fart Lord, don't you have any powers to help you dodge those?
Thank you.
on that.
Punching in. There was more to that part than the CI. It's time!
Wow, dude, it's like you have zero fear of death.
I'm not the one who needs to be afraid.
Christmas, asshole. Ooh, 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 ooh.
On the clocks. You're dead. With a full backstory on my laser drills, read Tool Shed, Nobody's Tool Number One, coming out this spring. Burning.
That's one less creature staring.
Half kite, half man, all crime fighter! Hope you enjoyed your laser treatment. Your skin might be a little tender for a while.
This is my time.
Damn it!
Bet you guys are glad to have me back. Come on, let's do this! This should help. Back in the game. Forecast is blustery with a big chance of Wrath of Kite. Kite power!
Prepare to meet your end. You need this more than me. Buttlord looks 10 seconds older.
Good! You son of a bitch!
Nightmare, I aspire to be. You won't see me coming. It's only gonna get worse.
Season's beatings.
Oh, 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 oh.
Let's go. Back up. What would happen if my eye lasers touched your drilling? Want to cross screens?
Don't worry, fellow creator. We'll feast on your core.
Make way for Mysterion! No mercy.
Not sure those powers of yours are up to code.
I am not bound by your natural laws.
You're welcome, kids. Now, what the fuck is this all about?
We're sorry, but we're trying to go back in time, but the new kid has a fractured butthole, so we're trying to get him to the abortion clinic.
Oh, I see. All right, you kids get his ass fixed. Santa will hold off these drunken fuckwads.
Get moving to the abortion clinic.
Tina! Tina, I'm sorry!
Stand back, kids. We got a lot of abortions today. It's Christmas.
We need a doctor to look at our friend's asshole.
Let me guess. He's got a big crack down the middle. Ha ha.
No! Please, you have to listen. None of this is supposed to happen.
The mayor has to be stopped. We know how to do it.
The mayor? That scumbag made the town the shithole it is today.
We can put a stop to it. Please, just look at our friend's ass.
Yeah, it's fractured, all right.
Can you fix it?
I put a splint on it and a little sling to take pressure off the sphincter.
Try again. Try to take us back. Holy shit, dude!
You can do it, new kid.
You got this, butthole.
Friends are at the door, and they want you to come out and play.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off! It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit! Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah.
The heathens are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come fight, my liege. You're our only hope. Who's that? Hey, we're not playing superheroes, dumbass. Come on, new kid. King! Get out of the way, you guys! We've got to stop Cartman before he starts all this! What are you kids doing? We stopped playing superheroes like 5 days ago. Yeah, get lost, douchebag!
This isn't a trick, it's me, Craig. Fuck you, dude. I'm Craig.
We don't have time for this. Stand aside, we have to get to Cartman.
Well, you just have to get past us and our king. Our king won't let you pass! Guess we're gonna have to do this the hard way.
Handle these weirdos.
For the king!
For the king!
All hail the king! I'll take you on.
Me? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech.
I'm counting on you, partner.
New kid.
Ah.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Spread the itch. All right, Art, you're embarrassing me,
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
Ready to screw the bad guys. Wow. Screwdriver's of death. Yeah! You take him apart. Captain Diabetes will smash the pieces into dust.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Ah! Physical damage. My favorite. Mosquito, out for blood. Did I just witness a war crime?
Ready to initiate temperament upgrade.
This is a job for the King's Cutting Rogue. You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, past self. I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig. Uchin no jutsu. Are you serious? That's so fucking late. Guess I gotta take this asshole on.
I got your back, Craig.
Okay, I'll be the third wheel.
Now you're gonna get it.
donuts, new kid. Ever get the feeling life is punishing you for being a dick, Tweak? Mega fist punch.
Prepare to reap the whirlwind.
I got just the thing.
I got you.
Hey,
I got. You okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
I'm all ripped up and ready.
Such a cool costume. What happened?
Hey!
Long live King Douchebag! Strike!
I feel a little bad about that. Someone's feeling pretty woozy about right now, and for once, it's not me.
Okay, Butlord?
If we really fought ourselves in the past, shouldn't we, like, remember it?
I remember fighting myself in the past.
I mean, like, never mind.
Aim high, Kite!
Oh. Keep fighting the good fight, human cut! I totally smell like ozone now.
Idea what you're dealing with.
I'm sure everyone on your message board is rooting for you, Cowgirl.
Super doxed!
Oh
man, that was super cool! I'm sorry, my king. I failed you.
Oh, geez.
Don't worry, I got this. We will fight by your side, my liege.
Oh, hey!
Ah!
We're back!
You kneel before the king, future new kid!
How'd you fellas end up here in the pen?
The new kid farted really bad and ripped a hole in time and space. Wow, you couldn't come up with anything better than that? That's our keg!
So if we beat our past selves, does that mean we change the future?
Maybe we split off into another timeline.
Can we please establish a canon and stick to it?
Nice. Stew that troll in his own juices.
That's really your whole costume, Super Craig? We had a lot less time to make this game.
Tool shed's hit. Guess nobody likes the prop comic.
Well done, Buckle.
So, our eye lasers, are they... Power... Thank you.
somebody's about to get fixed. Who's it gonna be?
You're going down!
Yeah. Whoa, they're probably gonna need tetanus shots. I'm really more of a healer than a fighter, fellas. Though I can do both.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Dude, you are trying way too hard. So they finally talked us into playing superheroes, huh?
Ah,
ouch for you, dude.
Best combat protocols, dude.
Deal with this, asshole.
Now you got anything to eat in that tool belt?
Darn it, where are we gonna get another nether bolt? How much you appreciate the human type until he's built.
Loose!
Yeah.
Ow.
They hit our jack of all trades.
Boy, our future selves are pretty tough. Yeah, they've seen some shit.
They still got hammers in the future?
Yes,
Our brutalist is getting brutalized.
How's your Netherborn pride doing, Mysterion?
Oh. Survive.
Too late for me, Cassidy. But you can avoid all this if you just make friends who don't.
Sweet, anything in that belt that might sharpen the old proboscis?
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Yes, feel the chaos flowing through you.
Just take that lying down, bud boy. Time.
yourself. That looks bad.
The nerve of that villain. Let me pass them for you, Keg.
King douchebag.
Check your watch, Crime. It's kite time.
You mean have a watch, right?
That'll leave some funky tan lines.
There was more to that part than the eye.
Yeah.
Oh crap! You okay, Kate?
Yeah. Kid, we need the whole team to stay alive if this is going to work. All evil fears the lasers of kites.
Ow. But...
keep your spirits high, Hot.
Yeah, trying.
Okay, human kite?
Hard way.
kid?
You can't smite our king! Whoa, Hamagos! Come back, king!
The king's strongest warrior can handle these weirdos. For the king!
For the king!
All hail the king!
I'll take you on. Me? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech.
You're up to bat, new kid. Spread the itch.
We need to beat ourselves soon! Upper tornado, warning!
Punching in!
This is a job for the king's cunning rogue. You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, Paz. So, I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig. Unshin no jutsu. Are you serious? That's so fucking lame. Guess I gotta take this asshole on.
I got your back, Craig.
Okay, I'll be the third wheel. Go, butthole.
Way too hard.
Yeah!
Hey, you leave him alone!
Take it easy, Twig.
Let's take things fast. You want to heal? I gotta heal. This ought to do the trick.
My turn.
Show no weakness.
I hate you.
Temper sensors detect a high level of indifference from Super Crank.
Sounds about right.
I'm all revved up and ready. Now you see me?
Ow. That's really your whole costume, Super Craig? We had a lot less time to make this game.
You got this, butthole.
You're no match for us.
Wow, Past Kyle had such a cool costume. What happened?
Hey!
Long live King Douchebag! Fire! Shit, why'd it have to come to this?
Someone's feeling pretty woozy about right now, and for once, it's not me.
Maybe we split off into another timeline.
Can we please establish a canon and stick to it?
So they finally talked us into playing superheroes, huh? Yeah, and look where I got us. Yep.
Toolshed!
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
out of alignment, human cat. I still feel pretty aligned, but thanks.
Here we go.
Uh-oh. Grab it, Super Prince. I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys.
Puncture wounds detected.
I'm really more of a healer than a fighter, fellas, though I can do both.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Oh. That's some medieval justice for you!
Oh, tool shed's hit! Guess nobody likes Pratt coming.
Forecast is blustery with a big chance of Wrath of Kite.
Uh-oh. Top-notch lasering, dude.
Yeah.
Get your head out of the cloud.
The human kite will avenge you, Toolshed!
We gotta protect the king.
JRPG combat was dated. I feel a little bad about that.
I can't be defeated.
Mysterion, you're a beast.
Well, you know, I have been working out.
Hey, Buttlord.
We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works.
It's too late for me, Pappy. But you can avoid all this if you just make friends who don't suck.
Catch!
Sweet, anything in that belt that might sharpen the old proboscis?
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Thank you.
that and rip the hole inside the house.
That's our keg.
Get in there, new kid. We gotta protect the cake. We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works.
Cut! Let us fight in your honor, King! Whoa, hamburgers! Come back, King!
The King's strongest warrior can handle these weirdos.
For the King!
For the King!
All hail the King! I'll take you on.
Me? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech.
Phew. You got this, butthole.
We need to beat ourselves soon! Let's trade!
Ah. Time to DIY some justice!
Combat protocol. Cover tornado warning.
Ready to screw the bad guys.
Wow. Double screw.
This is a job for the King's cunning rogue. You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, past self.
I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig.
Uchin no jutsu.
Are you serious? That's so fucking lame.
Guess I gotta take this asshole on.
I got your back, Craig!
Okay, I'll be the third wheel. You're up to bat, new kid.
My turn.
So, if I kick my own ass, none of this will ever happen?
Yeah! Everyone's here! Twice! That's just too many of us! Supreme Thunder! Ah. Yeah.
Here I go.
I'm all revved up and ready.
Take this.
You know, the stick of truth is just a stupid twig.
You pick that back!
You're just mad because it's true. Oh, shit.
You fought valiantly, Rogue. I'll avenge you! Guards of the Dark Court, assist me in defeating these assholes!
Roar for the king!
Yes, for the king!
You're a formidable foe, past me, but I'll defeat you.
Even with your guards, you're no match for us.
Wow, past Kyle had such a cool costume. What happened?
Hey! Long live King Douche! Bag! Strike!
Future new kid.
Maybe we split off into another timeline.
Can we please establish a canon and stick to it? Enjoy!
I feel that. All over!
Hit. Guess nobody likes Proc coming.
These guys are no match for us. Leave our friend alone, fiend.
So, our eye lasers, are they powered by some type of bioenergy or is it a...
Shut up already. Here it is.
It's time. You won't see me coming.
Ow!
Compressor neutralized.
Someone's feeling pretty woozy about right now. And for once, it's not me.
I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys.
I'm really more of a healer than a fighter, Dallas. Though I can do both.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Yeah.
Shit, he's down.
So they finally talked us into playing superheroes, huh? Yeah, and look where I got us. Yep.
They hit our jack-of-all-trade.
Go nuts, new kid.
Ah!
My goodness. These battle rules are highly unorthodox. Feel a little bad about that.
You okay, Butlore?
Yeah.
Our brutalist is getting brutalized. Here we go. Welcome back, dude.
Oh man, I'm back. Did you miss me? Feel the wrath of human height.
Kite's got your back.
That was uplifting.
Really your whole costume, Super Craig? We had a lot less time to make this game.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
The forces of chaos are smiling upon you.
Oh, I just think we're weird enough around here.
I'm up. Okay. Now soar, soar! But wait, you can't even fly. Now you're gonna get it.
Of this new kid.
You got it, butthole. Medieval justice for you.
That sucks for you, new kid. Don't just take that lying down, butt boy.
Yeah.
Butthole looks kind of dead.
You're dead.
Snap. And a real good. A king.
me, King! You take that back! Get out of the way, you guys! We've gotta stop. Our king won't let you pass!
Guess we're gonna have to do this the hard way.
Go, King, go!
Can handle these weirdos.
For the king!
For the king!
All hail the king! I'll take you on.
Me? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech.
Ah.
You got this, butthole.
Equipment, guys.
Screwdrivers of death!
This is a job for the King's Cunning Rogue. You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, past self. I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig. Uchin no jutsu. Are you serious? That's so fucking lame. Guess I gotta take this asshole on.
Okay, I'll be the third wheel.
You're up to bat, new kid.
My turn. So, if I kick my own ass, none of this will ever happen? Mega pump!
Now you see me?
You know, the stick of truth is just a stupid twig.
You take that back!
Now.
I'm up! Thunderbolts and lightning!
I'm all revved up and ready.
You're no match for us.
Wow, Past Kyle had such a cool costume. What happened?
Hey!
Long live King Douchebag! Strike!
Remember it?
I remember fighting myself in the past.
I mean, like, never mind.
I'm sorry, my king. I failed you. Oh, jeez. Don't worry, I got this. We will fight by your side, my liege.
Oh, hey.
Ah.
We're back. You kneel before the king, future new kid.
Better than that?
So if we beat our past selves, does that mean we change the future?
Maybe we split off into another timeline.
Can we please establish a canon and stick to it?
Aim high, Kite!
They fight.
finally talked us into playing superheroes, huh? Yeah, and look where it got us. Yep.
Leave our friend alone, fiend!
Yeah, let's fuck these guys up!
So, our eye lasers, are they powered by some type of bioenergy, or is it a...
Shut up already! Here you go!
Someone's feeling pretty woozy about right now. And for once, it's not me!
No. Shit, why'd it have to come to this?
Make way for Mysterion!
No mercy.
We gotta protect the king! Time to DIY some justice! Obviously a situation where Philip's head shines.
I'm really more of a healer than a fighter, fellas. Though I can do both.
Microaggression! Hit him!
I changed my mind. That's really your whole costume, Super Craig? We had a lot less time to make this game. Go nuts, new kid.
Another nether bolt.
Sorry, old bean.
Time to get nailed, assholes.
Ow! Let us fight in your honor, King. Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like Wrath of Kite. Here we go, assholes. Sorry, Butthole. I mean, King Douchebag. I totally smell like ozone now.
Hell yeah!
weird enough around here.
Let's go. Dead. Nothing personal, old new kid.
In.
Back up.
Cool, but you'd probably get more out of those tools if you sold them on eBay.
Don't be a dick, Super Craig.
Speak up. Couldn't hear you over my massive middle finger.
Shit, he's down.
Oh, I'm up? Okay. Now soar, soar! Oh, wait, you can't even fly.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Important lesson in eye protection. It's high flying time. Victory! Defeated the king. Fall back.
Oh shit, the king's been defeated.
Shit, I'm out of here.
Oh, hamburger.
Oh, you cannot cross here. This is all lava.
We don't have time for this shit.
Oh my god, how'd he do that? Are you joking? It's like the rules don't even matter. Jesus Christ, did you see that?
Oh, hi, kids. I believe Eric is up in his room.
Guys! I was just traveling back in time to find you! A cat's missing. There's a big reward. Wait, why are you guys already playing superheroes?
We know what you're up to, fat ass!
Mysterion? But you're with the Freedom Pals!
We're all Freedom Pals! We're from the future, you fat turd!
No, I'm from the future. I was just coming back to Stick of Truth Times to get you guys.
We aren't playing anymore! We know everything! Show us your left hand!
My left hand? For what?
Show us your fucking left hand!
Hello, Freedom Pass. Time travel. Ain't it a bitch? Connor, what the hell are you doing here? I had a plan to use the new kid as means to get what I always wanted. But it looks like some do-gooders traveled back in time to stop me.
Cartman, I swear to God, if you don't knock it off, I'm...
But that's okay, because I still know something you all don't.
What's that?
How to make someone fart super bad by hitting them in the solar plexus.
Yeah!
Connor, no!
Go back to 10-10-10.
10-10 is so weak, weak, weak.
No, it's not weak, it's key, key, key.
Where are we now, Connor?
We're in the time that a superhero was born. Recognize this place, new kid? A little child laying awake at night, unable to sleep. Why have you brought us here? Don't you see? This is the night, new kid. The fateful night your dad fucked your mom. You walked to the mirror. Don't do this to him. But don't you see, Kun? This is what he wanted all along. To fix it. You heard your mother calling for help, so you left your room. Oh, new kid, you can't change the past. Of course you can. Go look. Yes! Don't you see, new kid? I've given you an opportunity. Which will you do, new kid? Fight the bad guys again? Or fight your younger self, so that you never have to witness what's behind your parents' door?
Bad guys? Hey, man, look, we're just followers.
What?
You're the little kid with the, like, a zillion followers, right? We just thought... Well, we thought that if you could add us, and maybe... You know, maybe we could have friends.
Because we don't really have any followers. Couldn't you please add us?
Oh, boy, oh, boy.
Our moment. Our moment is finally here. Wow.
It's happening.
Woohoo!
We did it, everyone.
I'm so happy.
Oh, hey, kiddo. Everything all right?
Go back to bed, honey. Daddy and I are a little busy, okay?
You did it! You stopped your dad! You saved your mom, new kid!
That's right! And now there's nobody left to stop me! I'm off to another 10! Connor, no!
Who the hell are you?
I'm the Coon. This is your kid from the future.
Our child from the future? Oh, God. I knew something like this would happen.
Our child knows we've been lying and wants some answers. You're right, kiddo. We've been dishonest. But only because we wanted to protect you. The truth is, your mom and I have certain abilities, powers that normal humans don't have. I discovered mine when I was younger. One day I created a Facebook profile, and within a few hours, I had over 3 million followers.
My powers are similar, except they only seem to work on Instagram. I got 4 million followers as soon as I posted my first picture.
Of course, powers like that don't go unnoticed for long. Shortly after that, your mother and I were kidnapped by the government, where they had scientists spending months doing experiments on us, trying to figure out how we were able to gain so many followers so fast.
That's where your dad and I met and fell in love. Inside a cold, damp government lab.
Yes. By day, they ran experiments. And by night, we made sweet love. My powers combined with your mother's, you received over 10 million followers the minute you were born. And by the time they cut the umbilical cord, you were already more powerful than all the Kardashians combined. That's why we had to escape, because we knew the government would use you to do horrible things. And we've been on the run ever since, moving from city to city, always trying to stay one step ahead. But everywhere we go, you just can't seem to stop gaining followers. Sometimes they even break into our house and use our toilet just to be close to you.
That's why we've been putting special medicine in your dinner, sweetie, to try to curb your powers. But it didn't work.
The side effects of the medicine just gave you really powerful and really smelly farts. We're sorry, kiddo. Oh my God, I feel so relieved to have finally told the truth.
Me too, honey. You know, I don't think I need to drink anymore.
And I don't need to run from my problems with pop brownies. Oh, honey, I feel like our future is going to be totally different now. I believe in us.
Oh, God, barf.
What about you, sweetie? Now that you know the truth, do you think you can believe in yourself, too?
In downtown South Park. But where is everybody? More importantly, what period of time have we landed at?
Alright, let's get this thing started!
Look, Butt Lord!
Today is a great day for South Park! This town has sucked for a long time, and finally Mitch Connor's gonna be sworn in as mayor! It is my honor to introduce Mitch Connor today. A man with some fucking balls to find the turf shit around.
You did it, Butler. It's inauguration day. We can still stop Connor from becoming mayor. Let's do this. This way.
Come on, we can still stop this fucker!
There he is! Guys? You're alive? Oh, thank God! Mitch Connor's about to be sworn in! Come on, guys, we gotta stop him!
You're not going anywhere, you piece of shit!
You're gonna finally admit this was all you!
I am not on Mitch Connor's side, you guys!
Stop this! You are Mitch Connor! Admit it, Cartman!
No, I'm not, Cal!
Admit it!
No, Cal! I have no control over Mitch Connor!
You are Mitch Connor! You've always been Mitch Connor! And you better stop right fucking now!
Then how do you explain this, Cal? Well, 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 the plot thickens. That's not funny, Cal.
I'm not doing it.
Dude, fuck you. What's the matter, Kim? Shoes on the other hand?
Cal, fucking knock it off. Why are you pissed at him?
Because he's fucking making it up, that's why. I'm not making it up, dude.
That's your fucking hand, asshole. Stop fucking trolling me.
How is he trolling you, Keen?
Because he's trying to teach me a lesson about being deceitful.
Wait, so you admit you were making it up before?
See, this is a troll to get me to admit I was trolling you guys.
This is just what I wanted. All the coon friends at each other's throats.
Dude, come on, are you doing that?
Maybe he is. Which means maybe Cartman was just doing it before. Well, will you admit it, Cartman?
You see, that proves it. See what he's doing? Right?
I have no fucking idea.
Oh, how one little issue of mistrust can rip a team apart. Well, Freedom Pals, who do you attack? Me or the King?
Knock it off, Kyle. Seriously, it's not fucking funny.
Dude, I'm not doing it.
Bullshit. What's the matter, Coon? You're not happy to see me?
Fuck you, Cal.
This whole turn of events has boggled even my giant brain.
New rule, any damage I take goes to the coon.
What? Ah, fuck!
Status effects too.
What the hell?
Mitch, stop! This is cruel!
No can do, human cat. It's the ruse.
You son of a bitch!
You mean to hit Coon? Fix that for you.
Yeah, Kyle, this is super weird.
You're playing right into Kite's hands.
You attack me, you attack the Coon.
Quit cheating, Kyle.
It's not me, dude. It's Mitch.
You do. Now you're being an asshole.
I think you meant to hit the coon.
You guys know you're only hurting the coon, right?
Yeah.
God damn you guys.
This isn't fair.
I'll say. Well, well, well. Good to see you again, Mitch from an alternate universe.
Oh, God fucking damn it.
You all happy now?
See, you're over there and I'm over here, so your hit didn't count. The real Mitch Connor's gonna show you how it's done. Yeah. Ha! You didn't even come close. You mess with the coon, you get Mitch Connor. Yeah, the fake one, maybe.
Freedom Pal or Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Coon and friend.
Maybe I'm leaning towards Freedom Pal.
Oof.
You think you can just come in here and make your own rules, imposter?
Will you stop messing around, Kyle?
Just put your hand down.
You can't defeat the real Mitch Connor. Funny, I was gonna say the same thing. Let's dance, Faker.
End this charade, humankind.
It's not a charade. This is Mitch's doing.
I actually didn't take any damage there. You're also bleeding from that.
You don't want to mess with my tool shed. There she goes.
Nicely done, Freedom Pal.
Nah, that didn't happen. You're also electrified from that.
Stop before I break your fucking hand.
I'd call that an appropriate application of force.
Nah, that didn't count. You're also electrified from that.
Knock their lights out!
Lights, teeth, whatever.
After further calculation, that damage didn't happen. You're also bleeding from that.
Oh, come on, it didn't spill that bad.
That didn't count. You're also electrified from that.
Somebody's about to get fixed. Who's it gonna be? Deal with this, asshole.
Nail, meet hammer.
It'll take more than that, Freedom Paz.
Oh, this is getting fucking retarded.
I agree. The only way to end this is to defeat both of them.
Wait, what?
Wait.
Get excited.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Even good enough to be my fake.
Cartman, this is your fault. Ugh.
Did someone call for a fist in the face? Make a fist fight. It'll take more than that to take me out, Freedom Pals. This one's all me.
My fucking turn, yeah. Mega fist punch.
Yay!
Dude, enough already! You gotta drop it, Kyle!
You fucking drop it, fat ass!
Tell these guys you were just fucking with me. They're gonna just keep beating the shit out of both of us!
Yeah, dude, Kyle, if you're just fucking with us, we have to know. You're just making things more confusing.
If I was just fucking with you, then so was he!
Fine! Maybe I'll admit it! I'll admit I was just fucking with you guys! But only if Kyle admits to it first!
I'm not saying anything until he does! You admit it first!
Alright, fine! We'll both admit it at the same time, alright? On three, we'll both say I was just fucking with you. Fine?
Fine.
Okay, fine. One, two, three!
I was just fucking with you.
Ha ha, gotcha!
Oh, you asshole!
And for too long, our town has been led by a dumbass bitch mayor who never did anything to stop crime. And now Mitch Connor's gonna...
All right, enough talking. Just make me mayor already.
It's Mitch Connor!
Go on, hurry, swear me in.
All right, to begin the inauguration, Mr. Connor, would you raise your right hand, please? I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
Wait, stop!
No.
What's going on here?
Just finish the ceremony.
Everyone, listen! This is all just a plan to get more crime in our town so that the Coon and Friends franchise would be bigger than the Freedom Pals franchise! Cat urine has been put into your drugs and alcohol to raise crime in the city so that the Coon would have more crime to fight. Everything was thought up by this asshole!
Mitch Connor rides a fat raccoon?
No, don't you get it? He did it all!
Go ahead, new kid. Show them the selfie you took.
Good. Now upload it to me and I'll put it on Connor's Instagram for everyone to see.
Huh?
Look!
Mitch Connor's plan?
Hey, they're right!
You mean he was putting poison in our wine and cocaine? Why?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you, because the new kid isn't the only person who had a parent get fucked. My dad got fucked when I was 9 years old.
What?
Only two people on this stage know how that feels.
Stop with that already!
Shh, I want to hear this.
My father will be avenged, even if it means everyone else has to die.
Mitch, it's over.
Ma'am? What the hell are you doing here?
I've been here all along, son. It's not your fault, Mitch. It's my fault.
What are you talking about?
It was me, Mitch. I'm the one who fucked your dad.
Whoa!
What? You fucked my dad, Mom? Why? I did it for us, son. I wanted a future for you.
All these years, hunting for the person that fucked my dad, and it was my own mother? Mitch, try and stay calm.
Fuck you, Coon! You may be really cute, but even you can't fix this!
Did he look at you, ma'am? Huh? Did he look you in the eye when you snuck up and fucked him?
Mitch, it was a long time ago! Not to me! It's every day to me!
Forgive her, Mitch!
Please tell me you're not buying into this!
I'm gonna kill you for what you did!
Then just kill me, Mitch! Please, you kill me! I don't wanna live! I'll kill you, you kill me! I'll kill you, you...
Well, thank God that guy isn't gonna be mayor.
Come on, everybody. Let's go get clean drugs and alcohol from the next town over.
Yeah!
You're the tickle bunny.
No, you're the tickle bunny. Oh, hey, kiddo.
Been out playing with your friends, honey?
This is a great town, isn't it?
I love it here. I'm so glad that all those years ago we came clean about our child's past. I feel like, I don't know, like our lives are different now somehow. I love you.
And I love you. In fact, kiddo, would you excuse us for a moment?
Mommy and Daddy have a little business to take care of upstairs.
Oh, you little sneak.
Did you really think you could stop bad things from happening? Don't you see that chaos always catches up with you? You've tried being a hero. Why not let your darker side free? There's only one truth in this life, new kid. No matter how hard you try to change the past, your dad will always fuck your mom.